Heads up, water protectors. Don't let Mountain Valley Pipeline bore under our Virginia and West Virginia rivers. Please sign and share this petition before December 20th, because water is a commons. No one has a right to destroy.
Now the water used to run so clean and so fresh, now poison seeps in that withers the flesh. The man sells us back our water like we're a fish on the line. You're gonna turn on